didn't work out for Vegas. So, you know, we're taking our show on the road.
Well, it seems like Miami in particular has kind of benefited in a way from the pandemic. We saw what Canelo did, and that was what you guys are doing, where basically it was them or Texas was the only options.
Yeah, well, we had other options, but, you know.
With a lot of fans.
Yeah, well, that was Floyd's choice, because Floyd, the whole thing, we could have done this earlier. Let's make that clear. But Floyd wanted the fans to be able to, you know, to be involved, because, again, with being in this pandemic for almost a year and a half now, you know, fans are just looking to get out and do something for entertainment. You know, to take their families, their wives, their husbands, just to get out with their friends, just to get out the house. You know, and what better way to do than come to the Mayweather event?
How does Floyd feel about Jake Paul?
He don't feel no certain kind of way.
Is he banned from the event?
Huh?
Is Jake banned from the event?
No.
No, he's not banned.
No.
Okay. So what do you think about the Paul brothers, specifically Logan, just their boxing ability?
Actually, I'm impressed because of the work ethic. You know what I mean? And work ethic plays a big role in a lot of things. Because you can have a ton of talent, but hard work will be talent in some circumstances. And I know that the work that they put in, you know, they're eager to learn, and they've had some excellent guidance. And you know, it's just about testing the waters. With the Floyd exhibition, again, you know, you have a guy that's 6'2", 200 pounds, and he's gonna be looking to impose his will on a guy who's 5'8½", 150. You know what I mean? So again, that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be fun. You know, he's going